Come. look inside. It's very dark inside. There's no one there. But you go ahead and walk in anyway. You'll light a match. You'll grab it. Blows out. Find a candle. Light it. You notice a spiral stairway. So you walk up it. You finally get to the landing, and you see a door there. It's not locked. It's closed, but not locked. You open up. You walk in, and there in front of you is a bed. And it looks like a ghost, but no, it's a sheet just moving about. And you pull the sheet down. You find two ghosts fucking underneath it! And, well, you decide to join in, make it a threesome, you know? This is great. And then, while this is going on, all of a sudden, Madeline appears! Doc, what's going on? Oh my goodness! And you try to explain things, but to no avail, but she starts getting into it. A threesome with her, and you notice underneath the bed two glowing yellow eyes. Yes, and they come from underneath the bed, and it's a rather large wolf. It's growling at you and making all kinds of sounds. It's slobbering, it's coming up towards you. Getting closer and closer, and you feel your throat to be about ripped out. And all of a sudden, ow! Oh, oh! It starts humping your leg, and you just want to get rid of this thing, and you're pulling it off, and you're running out of the bedroom, and you run down the stairs and fall down. And you go down, and you get out of the house. Out in the elements. And get in the car. And you just sit there. Night gradually passes. And the sun comes up. And you see Madeline come out of the house. And come down the hill. And get in the car. Self-satisfied smile on her face.